Hey everyone, my name is Cyrus Vaziri, and we have another very, very interesting symbol right here. This is a Bison's limited edition 22 vintage extra dry medium ride. And again, a long name to pronounce, but it's worth it. This symbol is, yeah, it's essentially like, imagine you've taken a 22-inch extra dry medium ride and you've sandblasted the entire surface. I believe it's sandblasted underneath too, yeah, which is very, very cool. So what that basically does is this symbol definitely has different qualities to it than just a normal extra dry ride. It has, I would say, a more buttery feel is the best way to describe it, probably. The stick kind of sinks into it in a little different way. The sandblasting kind of softens up the symbol ever so slightly. Of course, it looks different. It looks very, very nice. It's a very appealing symbol to look at and also to listen to. Great sounding bell on this particular one. Again, this is 22-inch ride. 22-inch is my favorite size for a ride, and a lot of times it has to do with the bell. It has kind of this nice pitch to it in a 22-inch size, and this symbol is no exception. 22-inch symbol with a wonderful bell, sweet, sweet ride sound, just nice wash that's not at all overpowering, and it opens up really well for crashing as well. So overall, a very well-rounded symbol with a beautiful look and definitely a unique touch to it because of the whole limited edition thing. So if you're into that kind of stuff and you like how this symbol sounds, you can get this exact symbol nowhere else but here at mysymbol.com.